So hi, this is Roscoe, and I wanted to revisit this stone. Call unto me, and I will answer you, Jeremiah 33:3. I wanted to revisit it because it's saying that the Lord will answer you if you call to him. So, what will he sound like? Would he sound like this? If you know, hello Lord, would he sound like Roscoe? Would he say, hello Roscoe, how you doing down there? You doing all right? Are you going to have a good day? You going to break any of the Ten Commandments? You better not, because I'm watching. You know, would he sound like that? Would he maybe sound, you know, if I go, hey, good morning, Lord.
Good morning, Roscoe. How are you?
Would he sound like that, maybe? Would it be even bigger?
Hello, Roscoe.
Would it sound something like that? Or, hello, Roscoe. It's not going to sound like me. It's not going to sound big. I think it's going to sound like this. You see what that was? That was silence. Because the Lord talks to the heart. He doesn't have to go through audible language. You know, we do as humans because we don't know what our hearts are saying. We want to get to somebody's heart. We got to do it through the ears. We got to talk, and then it goes into the brain and then down to the heart and up to the brain and back out the mouth and all that, you know. A whole circuit, a whole system, a whole pathway, whereas the Lord can talk right to the heart. So that's what he does. Call unto me and I will answer you. So, you know, I think it's going to be silent. Either that or maybe like Roscoe. Maybe, hey, Roscoe, how you doing? Have a good one. You know, he might want to be jovial, you know, like that. He can do what he wants. He's God, you know? Yeah, okay.